What is infrastructure security in the context of cybersecurity? Infrastructure security, in the context of cybersecurity, refers to the measures and practices taken to protect the underlying components, systems, and networks that support an organization's IT environment. This includes the physical and virtual elements necessary for the operation of information technology, such as servers, networks, data centers, cloud services, and other critical resources. The goal of infrastructure security is to ensure the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of these resources and to defend against various cyber threats and attacks. Key aspects of infrastructure security include: network security, implementing firewalls, intrusion detection and prevention systems, network segmentation, and access controls to safeguard the organization's network from unauthorized access and malicious activities. Server security, ensuring the security of servers through proper configuration, regular patching, strong authentication, and access controls. Server security helps prevent unauthorized access, data breaches, and server-level attacks. Endpoint security, protecting individual devices, endpoints, such as laptops, desktops, mobile devices, and IoT devices from malware, unauthorized access, and data exfiltration. Cloud security, securing cloud-based services and resources by implementing proper authentication and authorization mechanisms, encrypting data, and ensuring compliance with cloud provider security controls. Data center security, ensuring the physical security of data centers that house critical infrastructure components, including access controls, surveillance, and environmental controls, e.g., temperature, humidity. Virtualization security, protecting virtualized environments by isolating virtual machines, controlling access to hypervisors, and monitoring virtualization-related traffic. Authentication and authorization, implementing strong authentication methods, such as multi-factor authentication, MFA, and proper authorization mechanisms to ensure only authorized users can access infrastructure components. Patch and vulnerability management, regularly applying security patches and updates to address known vulnerabilities in infrastructure components and software. Incident response and monitoring, setting up monitoring systems to detect unusual or malicious activities and establishing incident response procedures to quickly address security incidents. Network segmentation, dividing the network into segments to contain potential breaches and limit lateral movement for attackers. Backup and disaster recovery, implementing backup and recovery mechanisms to ensure data can be restored in case of data loss or cyber attacks. Physical security, protecting physical infrastructure components through measures such as access controls, surveillance, and secure facility design. Security policies and compliance, establishing security policies and ensuring compliance with relevant regulatory frameworks and industry standards. Infrastructure security is crucial because compromised or vulnerable infrastructure can lead to significant consequences, including data breaches, service disruptions, financial losses, and reputational damage. By implementing robust infrastructure security practices, organizations can mitigate risks and maintain the overall security and resilience of their IT operations. It requires a comprehensive approach that involves collaboration among IT administrators, cybersecurity professionals, and other stakeholders to create a strong defense against cyber threats. What is infrastructure security testing in the context of cybersecurity? Infrastructure security testing, also known as infrastructure penetration testing or network security testing, is a cybersecurity practice that involves assessing the security of an organization's IT infrastructure, including networks, servers, devices, and other components. The primary goal of infrastructure security testing is to identify vulnerabilities and weaknesses that could potentially be exploited by malicious actors to compromise the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of critical resources and data. Infrastructure security testing encompasses various techniques and methodologies to simulate real-world attack scenarios and assess the organization's ability to withstand cyber threats. The testing helps organizations identify security gaps and areas that need improvement in order to enhance their overall cybersecurity posture. Key components of infrastructure security testing include: vulnerability assessment, conducting automated or manual scans to identify known vulnerabilities in network devices, servers, and other infrastructure components. This involves using vulnerability scanning tools to detect missing patches, misconfigurations, and potential weaknesses. Penetration testing, performing controlled attacks on the infrastructure to evaluate its resilience against various attack vectors. Penetration testers, also known as ethical hackers, attempt to exploit identified vulnerabilities in a controlled manner to assess the impact of potential attacks and determine the extent to which attackers could compromise systems and data. Network security testing, assessing the effectiveness of network security measures, such as firewalls, intrusion detection and prevention systems, IDs, IPs, and network segmentation. This testing aims to identify gaps in network defenses and potential ways an attacker could bypass security controls. Server and endpoint security testing, evaluating the security configurations and controls on servers, endpoints, and other devices. This includes assessing user authentication, access controls, encryption, and the overall hardening of the devices. Wireless network testing, examining the security of wireless networks, including Wi-Fi networks, to ensure that unauthorized access is not possible and that encryption mechanisms are properly implemented. Cloud security testing, assessing the security of cloud-based infrastructure and services, including configurations, access controls, and compliance with best practices. Social engineering testing, simulating social engineering attacks, such as phishing and pretexting, to evaluate the human factor in infrastructure security and assess whether employees can recognize and resist such attacks. Incident response testing, evaluating the organization's incident response capabilities by simulating security incidents and assessing how effectively the organization detects, responds to, and mitigates these incidents. Physical security testing, assessing the physical security controls in place, such as access controls, surveillance, and security policies, to prevent unauthorized physical access to infrastructure components. Red team exercises, comprehensive testing involving a team of skilled professionals who emulate real-world threat actors and conduct targeted attacks across different layers of the infrastructure. Infrastructure security testing provides valuable insights into an organization's security posture and helps in making informed decisions about improving security controls, implementing patches and updates, and enhancing incident response procedures. By identifying vulnerabilities and weaknesses before malicious actors can exploit them, organizations can take proactive steps to prevent security breaches, data leaks, and other cybersecurity incidents. Thanks for watching this video. If you like the content of this video, like the video, share it with your friends, near and dear ones. Do let me know your comments and subscribe to my channel at cyberprofessional123.